Day four of the big Brisbane Book Week Tour 2014, and today we're working for Inala Library. We're doing two schools, Durack and Richlands East. You know, a lot of people don't realise the effort that goes into getting ready for two big shows every day. I mean, I've got to buy sunglasses. I've got to choose the right story. I've got to be physically ready. I've got to be vocally ready.
Guaranteed to do.
And I have to buy marshmallows. It's not easy, but it is fun. Sausages, everybody.